Hello everybody, and welcome back to another awesome Iron Plays video. In this video is City Skylines, Episode 8. We're already on Episode 8. We're going to last a lot of these places now. There, and then you go down over here. Get out of here. Pretty good idea. Also got a bridge going across. A way to connect these two together. It's a small little bridge, but it should work. I'm in the game saving right now. Need to work on today is traffic. So this is the mod I'm using right now. Is transport manager, and I'm using the lane connector. That means so the normal game just has going random unless you do this, which means this line can only go into that one. Sometimes I'll do that. just free up the space. So I can actually get it working. So I hit the mono. So there's that one done. Just have it. We need traffic lights here. Or on the roundabout, we just need to yield to the people already on the roundabout. Yeah, I got Minecraft working. But Minecraft working, there should have already been a video on it before this one even comes out. That's a good time of recording. Not recording a Minecraft video. Think about playing games on a couple servers. Kind of liking the series, this City Skylines series. Could start another series soon and have two city buildings going at the same time. That would delete some of my save games, because those saves are just there to. No, I don't need those saves anymore. Save game is fine. See right here, this one, I don't need to do it. I need to be connected to one instead of two. So in this, one time it stopped going that way. Stop going that way. I'm gonna put it off the first two lanes, merge into here, and then have the four other lanes. We'll go over the 6 lane road. And you see that car? That one's actually a road maintenance. It's a park maintenance. This whole time I have a people merge in a roundabout. These lanes. Going to thing is, this center part does not have any road. That's what I'm talking about. It's all outside. They merge into these two, and then these two turn into here. These two lanes should be empty on the outside here until I get over here. That's what I'm talking about. I have a merge in here. Leave that one empty. This one all. This should help free up the accident. Make the wrap this roundabout run a lot better. I don't get done in this video, I'm gonna leave it to the next one. Go back and just have those lanes be empty, those like right here, so they don't go through. And right here, we're gonna merge in right here. And here. These two are gonna merge. Left here, deselect, and then deselect, that one's just going to turn in, and I go do. Alright, it's fine right there. And this one makes more sense to leave it like this. Those two lanes you're gonna have to merge in the residential, the low residential district. I'll let you. Up here, we're gonna it's kind of hard to see right now. Get it latched. Turning around a lot right now. And there's a monorail line and a train line. Walking. I'll go do the other. See you at the end of the video. Go in right here. Got a lot more trucks on it, so. You yield. Yield. You yield. Okay, that's that done. The lane changing over stuff. Might take a couple minutes for the traffic to reset itself. Try to make the move, but after a couple minutes, it should be fine. Which one in the room is it? There's probably one or two. Probably one right there. What's up? Should probably make sure we don't merge at all. these four. Any traffic coming on is going to merge into fully view since there isn't a merge. It's good when I pull these off. Yeah, so just leaving a blank means go anywhere. I already got it yielding. They're all going to their lanes. This seems like the most crowded one. Hopefully after this video, next video we'll be building another area to put in. I still gotta put in one university and two parks. And then I just put it in the rocks. helps at all. Let's do a quick change, which will the road be easier to manage. Because after you get off here, that's the main intersection where you decide where you want to go when you get off that. So, yep, so that is what we did before. These two lanes end. These two take over those spots. And those go through. You guys are liking this series, how much I am. How far do you start to go? Just this one more look. Seems like there's a couple spots to merge in. I'm gonna put mine back here. So not doing this, the thing before when there was only one, if there was more than one, there's a lot before this turn up one. I'm gonna have them all in there might be a thing underneath the ground. Yeah, there's a train line underneath the ground. That's what that is. Yeah. Oh, we play it a little bit. It's a pretty good view for it. How long I've spent on it. I mean, I forgot this one. Might as well edit it. Thank you. A lot of people don't want to get off this side of the road. Something over here next couple of videos, kind of like expand this. I'm running out of sewage. The fixture will issue. That's about it for this video. See you in the next one. Goodbye.